We've been looking at the spacesuits and doing research on them at the museum for decades, but it wasn't until the Kickstarter project, where we had over 9,000 backers who came together to support our project, that we really were able to put a lot of this into work and get the suit back on display for the 50th anniversary. One of the biggest challenges of conserving Neil Armstrong's spacesuit is the amount of research and effort that's gone into really making this project happen. The research involved in the spacesuits is multi-level. A lot of it is just visual documentation of the suit. With the involvement of technology now, we are able to look within the suit. We used CAT scans, we used X-radiography, and other tools that we didn't have available about 10 to 15 years ago. And we were able to see within the layers of the suit what exactly was going on. There was some chemical degradation to the rubber components that we discovered. And so a lot of our research has sort of been trying to figure out a way, without taking the suit apart, without seeing these materials every day and what's happening, figuring out how we could slow down that degradation and keep the suit on display. Building a mannequin for the spacesuit is really difficult because a spacesuit is a locked system except for one zipper. So we have to construct the spacesuit mannequins within the suit itself. So we worked really hard to come up with a design that would incorporate not only the preservation of the suit with our mannequin, but also physically support the suit on display standing up with its gloves and helmet on. We can't thank everybody enough for all their contributions and help with this project.